Feels like it's coming from around here. It's faint, but it still doesn't feel. Well, I might as well get some training in while I search the area.
Body, don't feel me!
Okay, going great!
I'm probably gonna be scolded by Chi-Chi again for training so much and not working.
Okay. I think I'll scope the area from the sky using my flight technique.
Found it!
So these guys are the source of the problem. I better get rid of them before they cause trouble.
Hungry. I better head home. Wait, more? I'm really hungry, so I better end this quick. Roddy, don't miss!
I'd better get serious.
All right, I guess that does it. Finally, I can go home and stuff myself full of Chi-Chi's cooking. I did it!
Those things! They're spooky looking!
You know, I actually fought those little guys once before. They're not that strong, but they're tricky. When they come at you all at once, it can be a bit of a pain. So, Krillin, would you mind lending me a hand for a bit?
Hey, Goku, no need to ask. Of course I'll help. All right, then. Let's clear the area of these monsters!
Than before. Give it my best too.
Yeah! Take But do you mind keeping your eyes on the ball?
Listen up. You don't have time to act like a kid. But don't forget that you and you alone are the key to the fate of the Earth. You have time to sit there and come think of what to do next. Then act on it. Come on!
You're doing so well.
You're like a book. It was a late night. I was with Master Roshi watching some sexy aerobic. Yeah, I mean, we were watching some educational exercise videos all night. I need some enough rest.
He needs to be more serious. Gohan, give him a little of your energy so he doesn't get in the way of our training.
Thank you.
make this easy for us.
I'll do my best to charge it with my energy too!